The Bethungra Spiral, or Loop, is located on the main southern line, New South Wales, between the towns of Cootamundra and Junee. Like all loops or spirals, its purpose is to lengthen the distance of a climb, thus easing the grade. The original remaining southbound track is on a 2.5% grade, but in July 1946, a second northbound line was opened using the 9-kilometre-long spiral track. This extra distance drops the grade to a respectable 1.5%. It's August 2016 and a northbound XPT exits tunnel number 2 on its way to Sydney.